Phew! That was close. I'm glad to be done delivering to places that are too risky to walk a dead body into. What's next?
The cadaver dog training facility.
Yeah!